Who am I? I am accepting of all types of people. The color of your skin or your sexuality does not define who you are. Everyone should be equal, under the law and under the discretion of others. Ones do not have to ask a friend to not think of them differently when they tell them they are bisexual or asexual. Is it wrong to be different? Of course not. But it is wrong to judge others by the differences from you. Who am I? I am a brave person who is willing to stand up for themselves and others. Nothing is impossible if you put your mind to it. Don't let yourself get caught in the web of deceit and lies. You are your own self, and there is nothing wrong with that. Be yourself, and don't let anyone stop you. Who am I? I am a loud person with passionate feelings. Is that wrong? No. Sometimes you need to be heard. There are times when it is wrong to not speak up and protest against the evils in this world. The modern world is, to some perspectives, the coolest time ever in human history. Can we change our ways? Of course. We can change what we want to become. But we only limit is our imagination. Reach for the skies and fly to your own paradise. You are yourself, and nothing can stop you from achieving your goals. Who am I? I am mindful of all others' feelings and fears. I care for those who need someone to care and have the ability and the will to stop this world from destroying itself. The world is slowly killing itself because it can't understand the meaning of existence. But I can teach it where it belongs and how it can find its own purpose. I can teach it to never give up, no matter the circumstances. Who am I? I am the person who will change your life.